At the PRS factory in Stevensville, Maryland, having a look at the PRS SE 245 standard. So the standard line means all mahogany. These guitars are killer. I've always loved the 245, the single cut body shape. The binding on the body and the neck really pops. You've got the new logo on the headstock with Paul's signature that just looks great. Four knob layout and toggle switch that you would expect on a single cut guitar. It does have Paul's kind of logical knob layout placement where this is bridge volume and tone and neck volume and tone. They kind of line up with the way the pickups are. The PRS design stop tail piece, PRS design tuners. Pickups on these are the 245S pickups. Sound great, much more of a traditional vintage style single cut pickup. They get punchy and do the rock thing really well. Let's go through and listen to the different pickups clean, and then we'll throw on some gain and have a listen. So here we have the bridge pickup. All volumes and tones are up. Center position, both pickups on. Neck pickup. So kicking on some gain, I'll go through those same sounds. Bridge pickup with some gain. Center position. Neck pickup. Let's go through and just hear some big chords with those. Staying on the neck pickup. Center position. Bridge pickup. Fantastic guitar if you're looking for a great just rock machine. You can't really do much better for this in the price point. Go out and check out a SE 245 standard as soon as you can.